I'm going to tell you a story about a boy who would never grow up. About the pirate who wished to catch him. About the island where fairies roamed. But this isn't the story you've heard before. Because sometimes, friends begin as enemies, and enemies begin as friends. Sometimes, to truly understand how things end, we must first know how they begin.
Welcome to Neverland!
Brave, Peter.
I try to be.
We have an ancient prophecy from when the fairy kingdoms reigned on this island. The prophecy tells of a boy who would lead an uprising against me. A boy who could fly. I'll be darned.
Hurry! You have to get us off this island.
That boy makes it to the natives, all will be lost.
We've been waiting for you, Peter.
Blackbeard won't stop searching. There's only one place he wouldn't dare look.
So pirates are afraid of Mermaid Lagoon?
Because of crocodiles. Afraid?
Holy pudding!
It was written, when you returned, you'd unite our people against the pirates.
Mind if I cut in?
What if I fail to fulfill the prophecy?
And what if you fail to try? If you don't believe, Peter, then neither will they.
You can't stay a kid forever, even in Neverland.
Wakey, wakey!
Now kneel.
I will never bow to you. Do you know how to work a ship?
How hard can it be?